Welcome to the Wise Guy channel. This morning, the Wise Guy is starting off with a delivery from Lowe's bringing 95% of the Trex material for the viewing deck as well as materials for the block wall. Please hit the like button and subscribe. Let's get going and watch the Wise Guy in action.
It's early in the morning. Lowe's guys are always on time. Got delivery for the backyard project. Right now, Lowe's is delivering 90% of the Trex material for the viewing deck and some concrete sacks as well as some block for the pretty much our walls that I took apart. Put that guy right there. Yeah. Thank you. This concrete is for an additional, basically, concrete slabs that need to be poured for some backyard storage. He's right now getting the block off. What we're doing in addition, besides repairing the gate area that I took apart, is we're raising the wall up two block high. Now this is for all you guys that are watching, that are in managerial. For $20, having Lowe's deliver the material is definitely the way to go. Driver's doing a great job leaving the driveway free just in case this wise guy needs to get out in her little Honda. Too much dust at the backyard project. All right, we got a good forklift driver. We left everything nice, neat, and clean, and organized for me to hump it in the back. Let's get the wheelbarrow out here and start moving this material to the backyard. All right. The morning workout. We got the 80 sacks. We got 30 of them.
the wise guy decided to take a little personal time doing his morning workout, bringing the materials to the backyard while in a work zone. You know how he does it, so he didn't bother videoing it. We'll end with for only a $20 delivery charge. When applying logistics, you'd be better off not transporting the materials yourself. Please remember to hit the like button and subscribe. And, like always, we'll see you on the next video.